What is up, boys and girls, and welcome back. It's AppleByte like always, and it's day 8 in Don't Starve. Now, on the last episode, we actually covered a bunch of ground. As you can see, our map is filling up nice and smoothly. On this episode, we're going to keep exploring. We still haven't found a place, a for sure place, to, you know, just kind of lay down camp. I mean, there's food here, there's that, I guess. And, but other than that, I don't really, I mean, there's a forest also, but you need a good supply of rocks. You need rocks for a lot of things. And, I need some place that fulfills my needs, man. And there has to be somewhere. Oh my god, there are so many freaking rabbits here. Now, you can't catch rabbits without either a projectile weapon or a trap. So we could build traps, that's no problem. They're actually pretty damn easy to make. I don't think you need a lot of materials for them. So I'm not worried about that. I just need some place to kind of set down camp so I could use them appropriately, I guess, is what I'm trying to get to. I haven't even put down my alchemy machine, which is crazy. Like, usually by now, I have more or less like a home, but it's not going so smoothly this time, and it feels like we've actually explored the majority of this map, even though a lot of it's not filled in. And we probably could have gone even lower. Actually, you know what? I will go lower. Why not? We have the time. It's not even midday, I guess. Pick up some berries on my way. I am feeling a little bit hungry, so I'll eat some berries. Berries, I think, degrade faster than carrots, which is why I'm not eating the carrots and said I'm having myself some berries. But, did I hear that? When he says that, that means there's wolves really close. And, you know, they attack in packs. So there's that. And, they also can attack you at night, which is probably the worst case scenario if you know, you're supposed to give yourself a scenario, I guess. There's some rocks here. Holy crap, if I could find some damn wood around here, I would definitely set camp around here. We found a beefalo helmet, and we won't use it. We're gonna unequip it because wearing it degrades it, so I don't want to degrade it quite yet. Hello, beefalo. It's a beefalo. Yes, it's beef and alo. Oh my god, and we found a freaking blow dart. That's pretty awesome. It only has one bullet in it, which I'm not sure what we can do with one bullet, to be honest, but we could do something. And we found another piece of the puzzle. Pick up the ring thing. We're going to open up Chester and we're going to put this in him. Okay, I'm kind of scared. I hear wolves, like, ready to pounce and, like, eat my skull. And I don't have any armor. Yes, I heard that. Wilson, I heard it. I don't have any armor. Not even a grass suit. You know, if I was to go into a fight, I would like to make my log suit first. Maybe we could just run away and... Oh my god, never mind. Wolves are right behind us. Hello, wolves. Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. Eat the bunnies! Eat the bunnies! And they're called hounds, whatever. Take that, you bitch. Oh my god. Right on me, man. Right on me. Don't hit Chester. Don't bite Chester. Don't you dare touch him. It's getting late. Yeah, this is probably the worst case scenario here. You stupid dog. We got some monster meat. We do not want to eat that monster meat. It's bad for us. So we're going to drop it. What, bitch? Oh, combat in this game is kind of a patience game. It's kind of like Dark Souls in a weird way. You want to kind of wait for your opportunity to attack like I just did. And, you know, attack when appropriately. And we found savage pigs. they protect certain areas for their said king, which I never seem to find. Oh, actually, yeah, I have seen the pig king. There is a pig king in this game, which is pretty damn sweet. He's, well, not to ruin the surprise. So, I don't want to ruin the surprise. So, we'll just get to that when we get to that, I guess. There's a lot of grass I could pick up. Like, a lot of grass I could pick up here. But I don't think that I want to pick up so much grass. Like, I don't want to spend time picking up grass. I'm still kind of exploring. And it's been kind of a slow episode. Except for the whole, like, wolf or hound thing. That was pretty intense. I was kind of scared. I didn't have any armor on. And it could have ended up with me dying really, you know, early on. I kind of want to jump in this wormhole. I'm not going to lie. I'm like, just take me somewhere where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. But yeah, wow, there's a couple dogs barking outside. Oh my god, we found it. Okay, this is kind of, it's called Touchstone. Basically, I don't want to spoil it. We'll use it when we need to, and hopefully that won't be for a bit. Okay, you know what? We're gonna set up home right here. Right here. So basically, I want to build myself my science machine. It's gonna be, I guess, right here. And then we could put down our alchemy machine right beside it. There you go. And now we can make a ton of new crap. We can make, well, we could have already made rope. That's not a big deal. I want to make, not a stone wall. There's a lot of stuff here I haven't made before. Just saying. Oh, we can make a chest. Definitely want to make that. I need 3 planks, so I'm going to take these. And we're going to make a chest. There you go. And we're going to put it right here, I guess. Oh my god, I need to add fuel. There you go. I kind of panicked for a second. Chester, give me all the goodness in your heart. We're going to take all the things. I ran out of space. We're going to drop that. Don't need that. And then we're going to put all these things into the chest. That way we could alleviate Chester of some of the things he's storing. And honestly, we don't need to take these with us. I mean, it'll be nice if we could, I guess, but at the same time, it's not necessary by any means. Now, we probably want to eat. Yeah, we'll eat a couple carrots. Oh, we're cooking them. Okay, I thought I was saying the eat button, but I guess not. That's fine. Also, if you notice, cooking them actually increases the quality, or like the overall quality, you know. They get better, I guess, with things. Alright, so far so good. Let's see what else we can make. We can make a shovel now. That might be interesting. We can make a razor. What the hell is this? Endothermic fire pit. More efficient. Oh, that's like to cool you off. A fire that cools you off. That's actually pretty damn cool. You can see that we can make like a miner hat. Mongols. I'm not sure what that does, to be honest. We can make a pumpkin lantern. That's cool. I don't think I've ever seen a pumpkin. And whatever this is. A lantern. Well, I mean, I know what the lantern was. I don't know what to make or what ingredients it takes to make them. Now, what do I hear? I don't know. We're gonna make some traps. Ooh, okay. I need to get my stash of this back. So we'll take that. And, oh, that reminds me. I don't need this wool either. So I'm gonna put it in the chest. I'm gonna store this and the hat. Don't need that either. Yeah, that's good. Okay, now we can make a couple traps. I think I'm gonna make maybe four. And we're gonna go set them. So, how I like doing this is putting them right on top of the rabbit holes, and they kind of just, you know, just walk onto them. You can put, you know, bait under them, but why would you do that when you could just put it on top of their home and have them just walk into it, I guess. So, there you go. We'll check on the traps later. Hopefully we have some food. If not, that's kind of okay too. But hopefully we have food. Next, what we're gonna do... No, don't drop them. We're gonna start planting. We're gonna make a forest. We're gonna make a forest near us. And it's gonna be awesome. And we're gonna have lots of fun in this forest. Basically, I'm making like a perimeter around me, almost. Kind of messed it up. Whatever. I can't plant it because those seeds are in the way, and it's kind of annoying. So I'll pick up the seeds, whatever. And we'll keep planting. It's not really like... Yes, you can make walls, but I don't really see the point in making walls, to be honest. So instead of making walls, we're gonna make this like barrier full of trees. And the good thing about putting my base here, in all honesty, is the fact that it's right next to this machine right here, and you'll see why that's convenient hopefully later. More later than sooner, I guess. That's what I was trying to say. We'll finish planting these. You can see that we have a bunch of trees that are gonna grow. And that opened up our inventory a little bit. We have gears. We don't need gears. We don't. Pick up that flower just because it increases our sanity. And you know what? Let's mine for some rocks, I guess. Pick up some rocks. There you go. Don't need the nitrate. As I've said before, and then we'll go cut some, we'll go cut some wood also. So we're gonna drop that. We have 40 flint, so we don't need flint, so I'd also drop that. We're gonna get to cutting some wood. We're gonna cut lots of wood. We're gonna need lots of wood, because I want to make a couple of chests, not just one. I want to make, like... I want to have like a good like four, maybe three at least. And like I said, we're starting to build our base. So that's really neat. All right, and we're picking up more pine cones, which is great. We could start planting more trees near us. And that's basically the reason why I planted all those cones, is just so we have a supply of trees that are near us, so we don't have to really go out of our way to actually, you know, collect some wood. And so far things are going pretty damn smoothly, if I do say so myself. I'm gonna eat the rest of these. Those were cooked carrots, I believe. And let's continue. Chop, 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 chop. I wonder what he says when you inspect it. Take that, nature. Yep. Nature can't stop us. Ooh. I definitely haven't gone this way. That's a swamp. It's like a swamp area, basically. It's an interesting area, definitely. We're definitely gonna make our way over there at some point. Just don't know when, I guess. Because usually there is one of the other... like things that we need to you know, to actually move on, I guess. Okay, we ran out of an axe, so we'll make another one. No big deal. Have the materials needed for it, so I don't see why not. It's starting to get late now. What the hell is that? Feather hat. I am a bird. Okay. I seriously don't know what that does, and I'm probably gonna take it off since it's about to, like, wear out. It's only at 18, like, durability, so I'm gonna unequip it. I really wonder what that does, though. I have no idea. Yeah, I have no idea. Alright, we're gonna head to our base now. I think we had a pretty productive day. And, we're gonna go back to our base where we're nice and safe and sound. Trees are growing. Look at that. Mm-hmm. All nice and spiffy. Petals. We're gonna designate that as our throwaway area, I guess. Oh, and it's a full moon. Full moon means basically, even though it's night, you could see. But it does hurt your sanity. So I would still suggest, you know, making a fire. At least I think it hurts your sanity. I'm actually not sure. Interesting. My sanity seems to be going down. You can see the arrow. It's pointing downward, which means your sanity is going, you know, down. And, I have no idea why. And our brain is starting to shrivel, which is never a good sign. And so that means we're basically gonna have to, we're gonna have to start... picking up some, umbrella. Wow. Uh-huh, walking cane. I'm trying to look for the feather hat. Dress for your head. Alright, I have no idea what that does. I can make an ice cube. Interesting. Fashion melon, yes, yes, yes. Alright, see, what else can we make? We can make rope, I guess. That's a thing. How do you make a pig house? We have to kill pigs to make a pig house. House a giant rabbit and all his stuff. That sounds really scary. Bird cage. Cobblestone. Uh-huh. Scaled chest. That sounds really scary. I don't want to know what I need to make that. I think we could start trying to make some armor. Carry around. Ooh, morning star. What the hell is this? Morning light for nighttime fight. Nitrate. Two batteries. And I don't know what that first thing is, actually. Log suit. So I need two rope. I can make rope. There you go, and with that we can make our log suit, which we're gonna carry at all times because it's dangerous out there, man. You never know when, you know, you're gonna be attacked and stuff. So, all right, I think we still need to chop down more trees because I would like to make more planks to make more chests. So I think that's what we're gonna do as our last day winds down. Alright. How's my beard coming? I think it's getting thicker. I do. Ooh, there's some berries up here. Mm-hmm. Yum, yum, yum. I'm gonna start eating some of these berries. We're kind of starting to go bad. Which is, not good news for me. I want to eat them as, you know, that's the thing. Like, yeah, you could collect a bunch of food. You know, you could collect whatever food you find, but at the same time, you kind of don't. There's another marble statue of him over here. Interesting. But yeah, if you collect like every bit of food, you're most likely not gonna need all of it, and then it's just gonna go to waste, in my opinion. So, you know, there's a lot of carrots here. And that thing is following me, but it's not following me, so we're okay. And look, more berries. All right, so we have our supply of food, at least for the time being. And remember, we do have those traps. We still haven't gone back to check on the rabbits, but we definitely can at our earliest convenience. But like I said, we have food, at least for right now. So like, there's no reason for me to go and, you know, see if I caught any rabbits. Alright, we're gonna leave that place. It has mechanical scary thingies that I don't want to deal with. We're gonna pick up some flowers. Actually, I think our sanity is like all the way up. So we're gonna drop this. We're gonna eat all these seeds. It doesn't really do anything for us. I mean, it does cure a little bit of hunger, but you know, a little bit. I really do mean a little bit. Totally normal tree. Is it watching me? I don't know. Is it? We're gonna chop it down. And we should get this new item, which is called Living Logs. Inspect. It looks worried. Yeah, I mean, I would be worried if I was a log and you had me and, you know, your main source of survival is lighting fires. So, you know, it's getting late. Totally agree. And we might make a new fireplace to end the episode. Like I said, having a bunch of fireplaces in a bunch of different areas is actually really good for us. So I don't see the harm in it. No, don't. I didn't want to chop that. Or, you know, I don't want to start chopping that, I guess. So we're going to take our stone. Take some of these carrots. Like I said, I'm kind of don't want to take all of them because, you know, they do go bad once you pick them up. They degrade, man. And if they're in soil, then I guess they don't. At least that's how the game works. And at least that's how I think the game works. So, it looks like it's a dead end all around here. But there's a lot of food here. Like, a ridiculous amount of food. There's carrots and berries all over the place. Which is really nice. Alright. Yeah, this is going pretty deep in. So I think we found another area that we could try to start exploring. And you know what? Like, I'm showing you all this, like, huge above ground stuff. And guess what? You could go underground too. And I've never once touched the underground. So, like, if I go underground, that's going to be completely new. I have no idea what waits for me down there. But I hear it's freaking terrifying. So I'm guessing that's, like, late game if, you know, if you do. Like, if you want to go, it's better to go late game because, obviously, it's a lot harder to survive down there. Your sanity goes down, your, you know, all that stuff, all that good, bad stuff. I hear something fighting. I hear fighting, and it has me a little bit worried. It stopped. Oh, look, we found some more, boards. Smorgasbords. Alright. And I think with that, we're gonna end the episode. Yeah, I think this is a good, it's not a great spot to put, you know, our fireplace at all, actually, now that I think about it. There's, like, nothing here. It's, like, really, like, open, just area. But, nonetheless, yeah, I don't think we're gonna get back to our other camp. So, we'll put down a fire pit. We'll, oh, we should eat these. They're starting to turn. Yeah, it was starting to turn, which means it was starting to go bad. And, we're gonna end the episode right here. So, boys and girls, smash that like button if you support the series and my channel. And, subscribe if you want to become part of the Apple Squad today. And, like always, boys and girls, thank you so very much for watching. Hope you're having a fantastic day. And I'll see you on the next one. Let me add some fire. And, Johnny.